We're gonna go over another tip in improving the speed of your punches. And it really means you gotta cut back on your pivoting. You can't follow through and pivot on every single punch when your combinations get super long. The energy of the power coming off your leg has more of a punch off the calf. So as you're punching off the calf, you're driving your heel up, rotating the upper body. Take a look. Now, we're going to do a combination that as you go faster, you're going to have a lot less pivot.